insurance for me. And after my horrific week last week, I decided to start over. I'm making some more of my salt cellars. So that was centering. I'm displacing the clay. Now I'm putting a hole in the center, always removing my hands gently. Then I'm opening the clay, making my base, which I'm going to check because actually part of the reason why I'm making more right now is that my bases were really thin last time. Okay, I think I'm good to go. This is the first pot I'm throwing today. So here I am just bringing my clay into a ring and this is interesting. I usually throw with a mirror. So I'm pressing the clay from the bottom and with the outside hand, and the inside I'm pushing it out. So basically the idea is to create a ring of clay that you're then going to displace upwards. That's the way you thin the walls. Taking the liquid out of the bottom of my pot. Clay does not like to be waterlogged. And now I'm pulling the clay out and up. So I'm guiding it up and out and in again. For some reason, I do not understand the, I made the openings on my salt cellars a little too small last time. This is more like it. Cleaning out the inside of the pot. using the rib to compress the clay and to shape it a bit, but mostly it's about compression and smoothing. So I have quite a nice rounded form. And now I'm going to cut into the bottom. It's basically the way I'm going to remove the excess clay